folks. Welcome back to Edible Whole Foods. You know, we've been talking about tailgating a lot lately, different products that you can cook and make for yourself and, you know, have a wonderful time. But there are those days that you just don't have time to do it. And I've asked John Coley, who's one of the chefs over at the North Raleigh store, to talk to us about what you can go in and buy and make it happen. So it looks like you got some prepared stuff already ready, packaged, ready to go, like chicken wings?
Yes, sir. We got the buffalo chicken wings and the grab-and-go. We got some nice southern-style sides, some mac and cheese, some sweet potatoes. Got represent a few different kinds of barbecue here. We got your Texas-style brisket, your South Carolina mustard-based chicken, your pulled pork, southeastern North Carolina style.
Some wings in there.
Yeah, and I think we all got to have some greens when we're eating our barbecue, so got to have some greens in there.
Yeah, but you also need some slaw.
Gotta have some slaw.
All right, so you've got a pre-pack with barbecue and slaw.
Yes, sir.
I'm very picky about slaw. Slaw should never be an afterthought. So you're gonna show me your style of slaw that you think is perfect for barbecue.
Yes, sir.
All right, do it.
All right, we're gonna start with a little bit of mayonnaise.
Well, that's always a good start.
Yes, sir.
What else you got there?
We got a little bit of mustard. Of course, we're gonna go with a local mustard anytime we can.
That mustard's made up in Yanceyville, North Carolina.
Yes, sir. So what do you got? Sweet pickles.
Okay.
Another local product, Miss Jenny's pickles.
Now these like bread and butter pickles.
Yes, sir.
Just chopped up.
Yep, just chopped up.
Okay.
Right out of the can.
All right, that's good.
A little bit of sugar. Gotta have some sugar.
Definitely.
Anytime we cook, we gotta season with a little bit of salt and pepper.
I just like to throw that stuff around.
Just toss it around. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, when you're doing Southeastern, you got to have a little bit of celery seed.
Yeah, that is one of the necessities of a Southeastern-style slaw.
And pretty much anything in North Carolina, it's not right unless there's a little apple cider vinegar in there.
Do you ever drink that stuff?
A little bit.
It's
sometimes.
Good for your health. It really is.
Gets a cold away pretty quickly.
Yep, take a shot of it every now and then.
Just a nice little whisk on it until it really comes together.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of cabbage. Little carrots. You don't always see carrots in a Southeastern North Carolina slaw. I like it for the color, so I'm going to go with it.
That's just that chef thing.
Yeah. We always like to eat with our eyes, get a little bit of color into it.
Yep.
And really the best way to get in it, you can start with a spoon if you want to, but really to get into it, you kind of got to use your hands to really
best,
get it mixed
best
up.
Best kitchen tools they are.
Yes, sir. So you make sure you just have a nice clean hand and really just kind of massage it. Yep.
All right, so you think that's some pretty hot stuff, right?
It's pretty tasty, especially on that pork.
I might take issue with that. I just might take issue with that. Now, my part of the state, we do red slaw, which is, as you can see, we like to put it and get it really chopped really fine, almost like BB's. And in this secret little container is ketchup, cider vinegar, because you got to have vinegar, you got to have sugar. And a little salt and pepper, and that's really all there is to it. So you just pour that around, and then stir it up, and get it to the moisture level that you want. Where's David Faircloth?
Yes, sir, what can I do for you?
Well, you're gonna be a judge. I'm gonna put this down here. Yeah, and you're also gonna have some wine. You're gonna tell us about some wine that would be really good with all this kind of stuff.
I got some wine for that stuff.
Okay, we'll get to that in a second.
All right.
Slaw, throw down. Eastern style, Western style.
All right.
Get in there.
Get in there. I don't know who made who, do I? Okay.
Well, yeah, you do. You're right over there watching. Let's see where your loyalties really are. You know, you could.
I have to see him every day.
Yeah, I know. But,
I see you about once every week.
Yeah, but you sell me groceries. You know,
well, that's true.
You know, I buy wine and cheese and, you know, I spend money in this store, you know.
Well, since I'm from Elizabeth City, east of here,
a ringer judge.
This is what I grew up with.
I stacked the deck.
But this is interesting. I love this. You know, you were talking about tailgating, football season, and even though you have fans from all around the triangle who enjoy your recipes, there is one university that has its wolf as a mascot, so I decided to pick a South African wine called the Wolf Trap Red.
Of course.
It's a blend of
is our state.
Syrah, Mourvedre, and Viognier, and it's absolutely delicious.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. You know what? Great barbecue from both sides of the state is super. The slaws, I think, work with the whole hog versus the shoulder.
Yep.
That's part of the difference, the different sauces. You know, if you eat barbecue and good food in the state of North Carolina, it doesn't make any difference. Put good wine with it. We're in business.
Here, here. There we go.
Here we go.
Yes.
Folks, thanks for joining us on Edible Whole Foods. Come back and see us next week.